Flipper kicking it.
Results in the girls 4x200 meter relay. In sixth place,
Wasion, 1:51 flat. In fifth place, Oak Harbor, 1:50 flat. In fourth place, Swanton, 1:50 flat. In third place, Margaretta, 1:47.9. In second place, Eastwood, 1:47.9. And winning the girls 4x200 meter relay, the team from Perkins, in 1:47 flat.
Thank you. See, there's too many people. But thanks, if there wasn't so many people.
We have a blue four-door Chevy in the parking lot. Wood County plates, XLE457. Your lights are on. In fifth place, Napoleon, 10 minutes 8.1 seconds. In fourth place, Clyde, 10 minutes 5.8 seconds.
Yay.
In third place, Eastwood, 10 minutes 5 seconds flat. In second place, Bellevue, 10 minutes 3.8 seconds. And winning the girls 400 800 meter relay, the team from Perkins, in 10 minutes 0.7 seconds.
Thank you.
Go, Jeremy! Go, Jeremy, go!
Rossford, 8 minutes, 42 seconds flat. In sixth place, Eastwood, 8 minutes, 17.1 seconds. In fourth place, Perkins, 8 minutes, 16.1 seconds. In third place, O'Carver, 8 minutes, 15 seconds flat. In second place, Bryan, 8 minutes, 14.8 seconds. And winning the boys 4 by 800 meter relay, the team from Napoleon, 8 minutes, 11.3 seconds. Again, top four teams qualify for the regional next week at Baldwin Wallace University in Berea.
Okay, whatever.
Next event will be the boys' 1600 meter run semifinal. There will be two heats. Top eight places in each heat will qualify for the finals on Friday. Again, two heats, top eight places will qualify. Third call, girls 1600 meter run semifinal. Second call, boys 4x100 meter relay semifinal. First call, girls 4x100 meter relay semifinal.
Thank you. Get up there!
Come on, Mike!
Wait a second, bro. Jeremy?
Gotta go hard right away, Jeremy. Can't hold back, kid.
Oh, God.
We knew you were there somewhere, we just couldn't find you. Yes, it is.
Go, Clever! Come on, Clever! Come on, Clever! second, Oak Harbor, and the 20 team, Rocky River. Okay. Ready now for the girls.
Ben.
4x800.
Let's keep them all standing there together.
Top six finishers from the girls 100 to the award stand.
She hates it when I bring anything. I said I thought Kathy'd be in the middle.
Champion in the boys 100 with winning time of 10:68. Junior from Rhodes, Lashani Edwards.
Well, if you remember, he ran real strong 2 miles. Wait a minute, he won the mile and didn't do as well in 2 miles. Yeah, that's what it was. Remember, he went all out in a mile and buried Franklin? You got lots of ground to make up, though. This kid's not going to surrender. He's going to have to kick.
How strong he is. Ireland, Melissa Lane. Yeah. Napoleon, Betsy Manor. Smithville, Laura Ziegler. From Oak Harbor, Anna Nagel. And event leader with the best of 123 feet, 8 inches. From Loudonville, Christy Aldrin.
Yes!
Please report in for the final for the discus.
Come on, Deb.
Come on, Deb.
Oh, once again, we need the top six finishers. The girls under to the world stand.
I knew that kid was running out of kids.
Come on, Deb, rock and roll!
Brady. Four Columbus qualifiers, fourth place with a time of 4:36.11. Junior from Wasion, Jameen Torres. Third place, 4:34.79. Sophomore from Oak Harbor, Seth Phillips. Second place, 4:32.83. Senior from Norton, Dave Stillman. Regional champion.